not to be you. When you try to come for me, I keep on flourishing, yeah. And he said the universe went on the company, yeah. I was under your spell, yeah. Think that nobody home, but I'm under your spell.
Chanel. It's Chanel number two.
Yeah, I know who you are. I asked what you're doing here. I thought you were dead.
I am dead. I'm burning in hell. I came back from the grave to apologize to you.
What? Seriously?
That's right. See, despite what you've heard, hell sucks. It's not fun. Yes, there are water slides, but they're lined with razor blades and you splash down into a pool of boiling pee. Like a deadly.
Giving moments of feeling. It's
you
like,
sold that house.
You're in it. It's amazing. And I'm looking to the sky to save me.
I'm looking for a sign of life. Made my way back home and I learned to fly.
Kappa sisters, someone is screwing with us. This blood oath will ensure solidarity among us. We are all related now. Let's all touch bloody fingers as I read this oath. Hail Odin, wise warrior, one-eyed wanderer. Tell the scenes your missing eyes see.
Wait, Odin who? Where did you find that?
I don't know, the internet? I just Googled blood oath and this is what came up. Norse father. You who chooses the slain on this winter solstice.
What? Solstice? Is that Wiccan? What does this oath even mean?
I don't know, number three. When were you in Mexico?
I can't do this.
Oh, God, fine. You don't forget the blood oath. Every time I try to plan something, you dumb bitches ruin it.
I can't stay silent. Somebody murdered Ms. Bean, and someone's gonna find out, and I wanna be a network newscaster. I'm calling my mom, and I'm going home.
No tears in my body, I ran out, but boy, I like it, I like it, I like it. Don't matter how, Arnold also said that she felt like the demons followed her back home. She had an encounter where she was sleeping, where she saw this black figure over her bed. She didn't want to feed the fear. She thought it was there. It wanted to scare her. So she just called her friend, and she fell asleep on the phone. When she woke up, the room was demon-free.
Devil, you know, and I don't disagree. No, I don't see the harm. When you said, baby, I just want you to lay me down and we'll fuck the pain.